UNASHAMED 2017 is a three-day conference for Asian conference for every nation campus all over Southeast Asia. So part of it is Philippines, and right now UNASHAMED 2017 is gonna happen at SM Mall of Asia from this day Wednesday up until Friday. That's August 2 to August 4.
So pupunta kami doon mamayang alas 4, pero bago kami mag-enjoy sa aming conference, meron muna kami pupuntahan na meeting.
Hey guys, at
may meeting kasi yung presidents with the seniors committee para malaman namin at ma-orient namin ang mga seniors tungkol sa yearbook and grad photo. And alauna ang meeting, and
guess what, wala pang pupunta
dito. Pero na, yun, all right, first one, Bemsi! Top one, Bemsi!
So now we're going to talk to the president. Hi, president, how are you feeling? How are you feeling?
Go Prezi. Hi Sam.
Hi.
Hi Sam, welcome. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi viewers.
Hi vlog.
Hi vlog.
So we're going to start in a few moments. Kahit wala pang tao. Bakayo, president.
At least let's wait for at least half of the people. We're going to wait half of the people before we start.
Tapos na kaming mag-meeting and we're on our way to Mawa Arena. Woo! Guys, say hello! Tapos na kami ng Mawa Arena.
Yung talaga sa mga pabebe.
So ano pong feeling na first time po kayo makakaten ng isang campus conference?
Super excited kasi first and last to. Kasi next year hindi na ako youth. Ikaw?
Nag-expect po na mas madami pa, mas mag-deepen pa yung understanding or knowing.
Grabe, napaka-Christian naman ang mga sagot nyo.
Ako, besides the experience, yeah, bonding with friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh no, what's happening? Cut off na daw. Oh no. Oh no, cut off again. Oh no. Nawala na yung line.
Nawala big line.
Ano masasabi mo dahil na-cut off tayo?
Conference drama. Yeah. Drama is good for the vlog.
At dahil dyan, kinat off kami sa merchandise. May ipagsabakan na naman kami mamaya uwian. Yeah. Kung makakabili ba kami ng merchandise o hindi for 3 days, kaya yan. God will provide.
At dahil naubusan kami, dito na lang muna kami mag-aantay sa loob ng arena. 6 pa po yung start, pero mas maganda nang pumasok kami dito para maganda yung seats namin. So, ito yung front row.
Wait lang! Di ba bawal pagkain?
Bawi ano yan? Ba't may pagkain ka?
Hindi po, may pagkain po talaga ako kasi yung papa po dito nagkatrabaho. Kung puso sa mowa, kaya binigyan niya ng pagkanta. Huwag niyo ko judge!
Oh no, Judesha!
Hello!
Oh no, PNU!
Ang tindi nito! Naunahan pa tayo!
Yo! Tapos na ang first day ng UNASHAMED! Tapos na naman! So, magtatanong-tanong tayo kung anong bang nararamdaman nila. Magtatanong araw, ano bang nararamdaman mo?
Pagod! Malungkot!
Pagod po ang ating kaibigan, kaya ano, hindi pa ako naglalakad. Kailangan na po natin kumain.
Ikaw naman, kamusta ang araw? Bawal camera siya hindi.
Tanda pa ako doon, tanda pa.
Kakatapos lang namin mag ano, nung session namin for day 1. 2 hours lang yung session namin for day 1. Kasi
8:43
at kakain na kami. Syempre hindi mawawala ang pagbabanding at ano at kain after ng session. So see you sa saan man kami mabadwan. So pagkatapos ng mahabang paglalakad, sa wakas kakain na din kami. At dahil pagod na kami, i-end na namin tong vlog. Pero meron pa bukas, day 2 ng UNASHAMED 2017. Paalam naman kayo, guys.
Bye-bye!
Bye-bye! See you tomorrow! Ito ang tunay na katunayan na God will provide. Not once, but twice.
Praise God! Kasi hindi
binayaran, meron kang hindi-bring ganyan.
EMC Malate Vince!
EMC Jensan!
Okay, kamusta naman po ang experience niyo sa Manila? Yes po.
Masyadong malaki, maganda ang Manila. Yun nga lang, talagang heartbreak ako sa traffic, bro. But see, it was all worth it. Very worth it. Nakaka-compel ng love ni Gagsan lang pa cross.
Oh! Yes, so, one good benefit of going to these kinds of conferences is meeting new friends. So, say hi to the vlog, everyone.
And also bonding with old friends.
So, yay! See you to the next vlog, which is tomorrow, day 2.